Alrighty, welcome back everybody. I know I was very loud there, but I do apologize. Okay, so we just beat Quelaag. We went through the sad story of the fair lady and what has happened to her, how she's been basically rotting away because she's been helping the people of the swamp deal with the poison. He's coming back here to kill this guy. I don't like this guy. He looks at me funny. But you find out that she's healing the people of the swamp by basically like draining the poison from their bodies and taking it upon herself. That's why she's so fragile and sickly. And you're an asshole that just killed her sister, who was helping her by killing anyone that came in to their domain and taking their humanity, because the humanity is what is helping keep her alive. That's why you offer humanity to her for her covenant, which is Chaos Servant, by the way. Couldn't remember if I needed a roll for that or not. I can't remember if there's any toxic blow dart guys up here or not. I really hope there's not. Oh no, I do have to go back there. Shit. I don't want to, but I kind of have to because there's a Firekeeper soul back there. I'll probably get hit here in a minute. Yep, there it is. My last moss clump, like outright one, or the shiny, I can't find it. It's that moss clump that I need to stop all that poison shit. Okay, I had to hit it, make sure I couldn't remember if this one was a mimic or not. Fucking hate these bugs. They're such a bitch. Sorcery, remedy. I think remedy actually cures ailments like toxic and all that. Okay, so now, if I remember correctly, we have to go up here. Oh no, there should be another ladder we gotta go up. We can jump down there, but there's no point when there's a ladder that goes up to it, wherever the ladder is. I gotta find the ladder. There's the ladder. I found the ladder, guys. I found it. Don't worry. Does this ladder take us over there to it? I can't remember now. I want to say it does, but yeah, it does. Okay. Fuck you. You're an asshole. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh, there's so many. Fuck, this is dicks. This is actually dicks. And I can't see through all the fucking fog that's all over my body from the poison. The darts don't do damage, so I should be good to do this. Hit him in the dick. That actually works because now I have a blossoming one so I can get rid of the toxic. Oh God. I'm doing this all for one item in particular, too, by the way. I don't think the regular poison moss clump can get rid of it. ticks so fast and does so much damage. Oh shit, that's on my inventory. I guess since I had it on there before, it lets me use it. Okay, so now we have to do this. That should let us do this. Oh, perfect. That couldn't have gotten any better. Now, if I recall, there's still quite a few more. Not from that way, but from this way. Two. Oh, and there's two down there, too. Great. Okay. Let's try and pull these two first. Did it pull them? No, it did not pull them. Fine, whatever. We'll pull you two first. Or we'll pull one of you first. This is the item we're here for anyway, so... Yeah, Firekeeper Soul. Now, the thing about a Firekeeper Soul... As you can see, it gave me the plus one Estus Flask. So it'll be plus two next. I could use it, and it gives me 5 humanity, if I recall correctly. But we don't want to do that yet. Our Estus Flask isn't maxed out yet, so there's no reason to. I might want to go to the Fair Lady to do that. Shit. I might have made a boo-boo. I can't remember if I killed him or not. Oh, no. No, I think my game crashed and he was gone. Shit. Well, we're in trouble, guys. We gotta try and blast through Sin's Fortress. And we gotta try and find us a new weapon soon. Because granted, this weapon does a lot of damage, but this weapon is not a weapon you want to be using towards, like, later. Granted, we're going to go to the Darker Basin and all that. Which, hopefully, I get lucky enough. Because there's a Black Knight in that area. Hopefully, the Black Knight drops his halberd. Because the Black Knight halberd is one of my favorite weapons. I could probably just run past all these, but I think I want to kill them just because the experience will be decent. Oh, that tracking, though. Kinda. I mean, it's still only 500 souls, so... That was the second swing I was talking about in the last playthrough that fucked me up. Yeah, fuck it. We're just gonna run past him. I don't want to deal with them. They got so much health. Granted, they're not hard to fight. It's just that they have so much health. It makes them annoying. So we'll just keep going to the next area. Which the next area actually isn't like a next area. It's the Valley of the Drakes. Which we will go that way. But there are some things I want to go get first. Oh, wow. Okay, that was interesting how that happened. We don't really need to come back here just yet. I'm not worried about that thing. Damn, that is some loud-ass game audio, too. That motherfucker is loud. Loud. Okay. So since we got what I wanted, which was that straight sword and that shield, I don't think we'll use either of them. We might use a straight sword, actually. I like that sword. We'll see, though. We'll see. The new Londo rune. I wonder, did I talk to you enough? Oh no, I just rang the second bell. What am I talking about? Oh, this is the way I came. Whoops. I'm a dummy. This is the one we want to go up. Do. And then I got bored and stopped doing it. Push the button. Hugs. Hugs for Sackman. We're back. Yep, this is what I was annoyed about. Wow, okay. Yeah, so in case you're not aware, somebody killed our firekeeper.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Oh, maybe it's time I do something about it.
Okay, man, just don't do anything crazy, okay? You'll be okay. Hey!
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away.
There's your sorcery shit. I think I showed him off in one episode. But this is who we're interested in.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah. I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy at a great swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Oh really? Well, that's a shame. But I'm on.
Oh.
I only wish that the.
Oh shit! I thought he was asking me if I wanted to.
Oh really?
Oh my god! Make up your fucking mind how you want to ask the question.
Oh really?
Motherfucker! That's what you get for spamming through talking.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Well, let's get started right now.
Yeah, we'll take combustion too, why not?
Goodbye then.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel.
Your mustache is twitching a bit.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Oh, that's all you had to say. Gotcha. It's fucking Framp. Oh, hey.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? Milady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes.
I'm not gonna lie, I wanna kill him right now. Reasons. And up we go. I was tempted to go do that area, but I've already done the swamp, so there's not really much need for it anymore. You get a titanite slab, you get a certain ring, which actually makes it easier for you to walk in watery areas. And that's pretty much it, though. Nope. We want to rest here. We will be coming back up here to go through that way. But, like I said, first, there is something I want to do down this way. And we'll probably end the episode before we go to Sin's Fortress.
Why, that's a fine ember you have there. Magnificent!
This is actually a very good weapon to have. Because... Oh, it goes in order, yeah. It is a divine weapon. I need 14 faith to use it efficiently. I just don't have the souls for it. I probably wouldn't use it. I'll use it in one area, probably, just because it'll be easier to use it there. And now I'm to the point where I want to hold on to humanity. I need 10 more. I need 10 more for the Fair Lady. But, I mean, you get plenty of humanity, so I'll probably be fine. Yeah, taking bodies with me. And like I said, we want to go this way. Since that thing's going to follow me, so we got to kill it. I don't care to loot it if it dropped anything now. Okay, so now we're going this way. This is the way I showed before, but never went. Oh yeah, I can. Can I drop down here? No, I cannot. I'll die. I don't think I can get to that thing in time. Got to it. Ooh, and I got two twinkling. Very nice. Very nice. It's here. Yeah, because I don't need that. That, I think, is the longbow. Is it a longbow or a short bow? I can't remember. This is the way we want to go, though. Come up here, bud. Oh, don't throw him off the edge. Nope. Oh, that was close. Got him. Drop the weapon. Drop it. Don't be an ass. Fuck you. Damn it. I was really hoping for it. That's good, though, because this is what we wanted. Get all of the stamina regen, baby. Oh, I thought that was an illusory oil. We're not going to rest at this one. This just leads back out to the Valley of the Drakes. See, since that happened, now I kind of have to decide on a weapon I want to use. Because normally it'd be like, oh, I got lucky enough to get one of the Black Knight weapons. This time I didn't get shit. So I am not lucky at all this run through. Which is weird because I got the fucking Channeler's Trident of all things. Like, I was able to get the Channeler's Trident, but not the, not the, any of the Black Knight weapons. Channeler's Trident is like a ridiculous low drop rate. No, I guess it could be said the same thing for the Black Knight weapons, but it just sucks. Oh, we should be fine, though. I don't want to use this weapon for the rest of the game. It sucks. I mean, it's good for early, but we're getting past that early point. We're hitting that point where we need to find a weapon that we can use very well. Speaking of which, do I have any good weapons? Could use the Claymore. Claymore's good. Falchion. I want to use the Great Axe. I could use the Halberd, actually. So, Halberd, Stone Greatsword. Probably not on the Stone Greatsword. 40 strength, Jesus. Yeah, we're definitely not doing that. I could do the Claymore. What's the Claymore's moveset again? I can't remember. Here's your dashing. R1s, the stabby. You got the stab with this, with the upswing, okay. Alright, what's two-handed? Straight down, straight up. With the big swing like that. Okay, yeah, we can use Claymore. Claymore's good. Is there anything else, though, out of curiosity? I mean, we'll use that, but that'll be like a side weapon. We're still rolling just fine. We'll go ahead and reinforce this, because I feel like we will use this. How am I not lucky enough to have more than just that in the means of Titanite shards, really? I didn't buy them. And now I don't have the souls. Okay, do I have any souls? Yeah, dude, I could use a couple of these. I could at least probably get it upgraded one more time. There we go. Yeah, that should be enough. I need one more Titanite shard. So I have just enough to upgrade it to +4. Which is not bad. Oi! Oi! Where are you off to? This is actually really good. It gives me more strength than the Dragon Greatsword now, so. Not Dragon Greatsword, I'm sorry. The Drake Sword, whatever. Two slots for Greater Fireball. It has 4 uses. Okay, cool. So we want Fire Orb. That'll let us be somewhat passive and pick fights a little bit better. Okay, so I'll go ahead and end the episode, because that was a lot of running around, making sure we got shit, and showing some new stuff off. So, in the next episode, we shall tackle Sin's Fortress. Don't take that as joy. That is, I'm annoyed, and I don't like Sin's Fortress. It'll be a bitch. Alrighty, I'll see you guys in the next episode.